In our solar system, there's no intelligent life except possibly on the Earth. In our galaxy, 100,000 billion stars. We can see 1,000 million galaxies. There's any problem. Therefore, the total number of stars is vast, and most of these have quarks. Therefore, the number of Earths anywhere is staggering. There are many worlds where life can appear. What we are not sure of it is, if life can appear, will it? I'm sure it will. There are not the many so early world on than we are. And people say it's dangerous to try and contact them. I don't believe it is. One big reason. We can't get to the stars. Our rockets went to it. We've no idea about interstellar travel. Far beyond this. If we ever achieve that, we will get wrong beyond our own particular stage. I believe any race able to conquer the space between stars and to come here will be so long we'll put war behind it. I think I'll come here in peace, not war. Otherwise, they will wipe themselves out. Therefore, I think possibly every civilization may go through this dangerous period where it can destroy itself and has to come to know how not to do it. At the moment, we have not had the moment to destroy the entire planet, and we are not civilized enough yet not to do it. If we don't do it in the foreseeable future, then we won't think it will get. I believe any civilization able to cross the space between the stars will come to that.